Hi everyone, welcome to Java Techie. Let's discuss about two-way data binding in Angular. So in previous tutorial we covered one-way data binding, where we just bind the data in component and same data we displayed in our HTML page. Then what is two-way data binding? How it differ from one-way data binding? So let's understand with one useful example. Let's get started. So go to src app, then inside app we have our component, my component product user, and we have app.component, right? So go to app.component.ts. Here I just want to declare one variable, and that variable I want to display in HTML. That is what one-way data binding. But in two-way data binding, if I will update that value in HTML, it should reflect in component. And if I will change in component, it should be reflected in HTML. That's what the two-way data binding, right? So let's do that. I want to declare one variable first. So let's write a variable called message with type any, and initialize one value, something like my message. Same value I want to display in my HTML. So this process already we know, that's what we discussed in our first Angular tutorial. So go to app.component.html. Let me remove this. Let me create another div. So here I just want to display that message. So for that we are using this curly bracket. Right. Let's up our server. The command ng serve --open. It started compiling our code. So let's wait it to complete. Yeah, application is up on port 4200. We are able to see the message, my message, which we assigned in our component. This is what one-way data binding, but we don't want to display only the message which we are getting from component. We want to update this from the form page. So let's create a form. Go to our application. Let's create a input here. Input type will be text. Then we want to display the value. So the value will be message variable, right? So give the name message, and this we need to add inside square so that the value which you assigned in your component can be displayed here. The same way how we are using curly bracket in input, if you want to display the same value from component, you can go for this square bracket. Okay, so let me compile this. It's compiled. Go to the browser. We are able to see the same message, but we don't want this. We want to perform two-way data binding. Suppose if I'm typing anything here, it should display here. It should update this my message body. Okay, so how we can do that? For that, there is another directive introduced by Angular, that is ng model. So we need to use ng model. So let's use it. Go to the editor. Here we need to use ng model. Okay, and keep this ng model inside bracket. This is what the syntax to use ng model. So now we are using this ng model directive, and we assign the variable. Now it should display the component message, and whatever you will edit on that message, it should update in your component. So let's verify it. It won't work because we need to add the form module. So let me refresh it. It's not working, right? So as we are using input here, this will be the part of your form element. So that's why we need to add the form component, form input in our app.module.ts. So go to app.module.ts. Here we need to add, in import section, we need to add form modules. So let's add it here. Forms module. Same module we need to import here. So let me copy this. Change it to forms module. And this should be forms. Okay. Now once again compile it. Go to your browser. Refresh it once again. So now it's displaying my message. If I will add something, it will display here, right? So let me write something, javatechie. It will display here. So this is what my form input, and this is what I am getting from component. If I am doing any change in HTML, it is reflecting in my component. And from component, if I will change the variable name or the value of the variable, it will change here. This is what the two-way data binding in Angular. So the changes should be displayed from both sides, from HTML to component and from component to HTML. So whatever I will type here, it will reflected in this way. Okay. Yeah. So that's it about this particular video, guys. Thanks for watching this video.